Ricky Baker.
He is a bad egg. A youth court regular.
We're hoping that this change of scene will help straighten him out.
You hungry? That's a silly question, isn't it? Look at you.
Ricky Baker, now you are 13 years old. You are a teenager and you're as good as gold.
Ricky, this is Heck. You can call him uncle if you like.
No, I can't.
Bella told me to tell you that you should give me something to do. Is there anything you want me to do?
Yeah. Leave me alone.
Cool. You ever been up in that jungle before?
There's about a million hectares of it, buddy. It's easy to get lost.
You lost?
I'm amazed how lost you got.
You little bastard!
We got no choice but to camp out here for a few weeks.
Where are you, Ricky Baker?
More on this massive national manhunt.
Faulkner is Caucasian. Well, they got that wrong because you're obviously white.
You're going to jail, you pervert.
What'd you call me?
The pervert.
Back up, homies, and let go of my uncle! So what do we do now?
We run. No, we don't need to run.
Huh? Oh, yeah, this is fast walk.
Gonna be rough. No huts, no tents, real bush life. And if you play up, I dump you.
Okay, Uncle.
I'd still prefer if you don't call me Uncle.
Sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
What's the fastest way out of here?
Jetpack!
Do you actually have a jetpack?
No? What?
We're offering $10,000 to anyone who can capture them, dead or alive.
Oh. Alive. They should be alive.
Crumpy!
Mate, she's a bit bumpy around here.
That was Ricky.
Ricky!
Ricky! Ah! And that axe who did this, tell them it was the Wilder People.
The Water People?
Stop running.
Yeah, and I'll never stop chasing you. I'm relentless. I'm like the Terminator.
I'm more like Terminator than you.
I said it first. You're more like Sarah Connor. In the first movie, too, before she could do chin-ups.